Put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Thank you. stay a while and listen.
Good day.
Not here. Sun has never shone here.
Thank you.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. It is good to know that the sun shines once again. am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
You have done well to restore light to our world.
Hey there!
There's no trouble a mug can't cure. You have done...
Hey! So this is daylight!
Excellent! You have a Herodric staff! Carry it with you into Tal Rosh's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Tal Rosh's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Tal Rosh to destroy Bale.
It is an honor to serve you.
Good day!
Dorkin seems to have taken you into his confidence. This is good, for you will benefit from his wisdom.
Not here. Not in town.
Greetings. Ah, claw vipers are fond of magical artifacts. Did you happen to find one in their temple?
I've been researching the old records, trying to find the location of Tal Rosh's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Bale within Tal Rosh's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like.
Mm-hmm. What you need?
In town.
When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came. Ever since, my men have fought a losing battle. Demons have continued to pour through the rift into the palace. Ultimately, I hired Graves and his mercenaries to help protect the rest of my fair city. Drognan believes that the arcane sanctuary lies buried underneath this palace, since Lutgalane occupies the site of an ancient Vigerai fortress. My palace is open to you now. Take care.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Not here.
Good evening.
Thank you.